Good morning, first grade. Okay, first grade, listen to me. Part of the classroom. All right. Open your student's book on page number 66. Open your student's book on page number 66. Okay, guys, on the page number 66, we are going to recognize a buildup. All right, this buildup is, there is a table. There is means in affirmative, que sí hay, there is, ahí hay una mesa. There is a table, all right? Number two, in part B, there is not a table. Allí no hay una mesa. The difference between there is and there is not. La palabra not indica que no es. La palabra there is indica que sí es, okay? Listen to me. There is a table, there is not a table. Is there a table? Is the correct way if you want to ask some questions. Si vas a hacer una pregunta, entonces el verbo que sería is, este es el verbo. There is, va primero. Is there a table? Entonces usted responde, yes, there is. Sí, hay. ¿Ahí hay una mesa? Yes, there is. Is there a table? No, there is not. Aquí en este asterisco o en este trébol pueden ver que aquí dice there is, there's. Ya no es there is, se utiliza más rápido, es there's. Y no se utiliza is not, isn't. Is there a table? Yes, it is. Is there a table? No, it isn't. Not, it isn't. O no, it isn't. Isn't, que significa no hay, también. All right. Read and circle. Okay, guys, let's go to read and circle. Pero primero voy a escribir aquí. Porque llegan los participantes y no saben por dónde estamos. Okay. Students book. Page. Number 66. Vamos, estamos en el libro que empieza con S, Students Book, página 66. Okay, guys. And now we are going to circle. There is a doctor. It's incorrect. Is there is a doctor. Oh my God, it's in white. There is a doctor, right? Number two, there is a window is incorrect because there is affirmative and I want to make a question. Is there a window? Is correct. Is there a window? Next, we have there is a DVD player or there are a DVD player. Okay, I'm talking about a DVD player. No, two DVD players. And don't say three DVD players. Is only one. Okay, is there is a DVD player. Okay, is there a window? No, there is. Oh, there is affirmative. Never say there is. Is there is not because it's negative. All right. There is a window. No, there is not. No, there is not. There is a doctor. Is there a window? No, there is not. There is a DVD player. A student's book, page number 66. Okay, remember, the buildup is there is a table, there is a DVD player, there is a blackboard, there is a telephone, there is a door, there is a window, there is a television, there is a trash can, there is a fan. Si es en plural, entonces decimos there are two windows, there are three DVD players, there are four doors, there are five blackboards, and is in plural. Remember, in plural, you need to add an S You need to add an S to the adjective or to the thing. A la cosa se le añade al objeto. Se le añade S. There are. Y siempre se dice there are porque es en plural. Cuando es en singular, siempre se dirá there is. There is a table, there is a phone, there is a television, there is a trash can, there is a computer, there is a pencil, there is a different things. All right, guys, and now we are going to move on. Okay, okay. Here. It's not. Okay. And now open your on the page number 66. Repeat, estamos en la página 66, guys. We are going to do the next part. Read and color, T for true or F for false. Pueden usar lápices de colores, tienen que usarlo, cualquier color que ustedes quieran. All right. Number one. There is a television. Yes, because we need to look here on the picture and we need to recognize there are or isn't. All right, there is a television. And I have a question. Is there a fan? A ver quién me dice. Is there a fan? Do you remember what is fan? A ver quién recuerda qué significa fan. Raise your hand if you know. Ethan?
Fan es abanico.
Right. And now, is there a fan en la imagen de abajo?
No.
Mira abajo, bien. ¿Hay un abanico allí?
No, teacher.
Really? I can see a fan. I think yes. Look at here. That part, everybody, miren todos chicos aquí. What is that? Eliam? Here. Tell me, Eliam.
Sí, hay uno.
Right, in English is yes.
Estos sí son abanicos.
Okay. And now you say, yes, there is. Is there a, is there is not a fan? No, sorry. La respuesta de Ethan está correcta. Tiene razón. Elian también, acá fui yo la que los confundí. There is not a fan. There is not a fan. Ahí dice que no hay un abanico. ¿Es correcto? True or false? There is not a fan. True or false? A ver. Raise your hand, guys. Janine, true or false?
True.
Really? But I can see a fan. Is true? No, it's false. You know why? Eso hay que pintar. ¿Saben por qué era false? Porque sí hay. Ahí está preguntando. Allí no hay un abanico. Hay que ver bien la oración. Yo me equivoqué al principio y es correcto, es falso. Porque ahí está diciendo, there is not a fan. Allí no hay un abanico y yo estoy viendo un abanico aquí. It's false because there is a fan. Number three, there is a blackbird. True or false? There is a blackbird. First, what means blackbird? A ver. What means blackbird? ¿Qué significa blackbird? Ethan?
Blackbird es un tablero.
All right. Okay. And now, there is a blackbird. True or false? What do you think? Miren la imagen de abajo, chico. Allí hay un tablero. True or false? Raise your hand. A ver quién levanta la mano. Roy Arauz, tell me.
Yes, teacher.
All right, it's true. Thank you so much. And number four, there is a trash can. What mean trash can? A ver quién me dice que es trash can. Trash can. Eliam.
Un bote de basura.
Is correct. There is a trash can. Is there a trash can? True or false? Can you see a trash can? Eliam, the same?
True, false.
Very good, it's correct, it's false because there is not a trash can. Okay, guys, you need to find different picture and try to recognize is there or not, isn't, all right? Okay, there is a television, true. There is not a fan, false. There is a blackboard, true. There is a trash can, false, because there is not a trash can. If there is not a fan, yes, it's false because there is a fan. All right, let's continue, guys. True, false, true, false. All right, true, false, true, false. Remember, door, window, table, blackboard, trash can, fan, DVD player, television, whiteboard, and telephone. Okay, guys, let's go to play here. Okay, everybody, let's go to play. Mm-hmm. All right. Valeria, tell me, what thing or what part of the classroom do you remember in this picture? ¿Qué puedes ver en este salón que se encuentra en la página 65 de tu libro? Dime algunas cosas que hay allí. Valeria.
Blackboard,
very good, excellent. Ethan?
Fan and blackboard.
All right, very good. Nathan? Pueden repetir, bueno, pueden decir otras cosas que yo no. Nathan? Nathan, can you hear me? Tell me, Nathan, what part of the classroom are there?
Window.
Excellent, window is correct to window. Roy Arauz?
Telephone.
Excellent, very good. Andrea Arena?
Fan.
Excellent, fam, is correct. Okay, in this classroom, what can you see? A ver, por acá tengo a Janine.
Window y
window, is correct, only window. Edgar Solis, window, yes. There is a window. Remember, use there is o there are. O there is not, también pueden decir, there is not, que no hay. Edgar?
The window.
There is, repeat, there is. A window.
A window, the teacher.
Tell me. Turn on, turn on.
Ya terminé de lo que me compró de mamá.
Oh, it's so beautiful. You need to keep that. Tienes que cuidarla, ¿vale?
Este es un cactus.
Yes, I know that. It's so beautiful, your cactus. All right, next. Carlos, tell me, there is or there are what things part of the classroom?
There is.
There is what?
There is what?
No, no. What significa que? There is what? ¿Qué viste allí?
Vi.
Ajá.
Unas sillas.
Chairs. There are. Entonces sería there are because it's plural. There are chairs. Repeat. There are chairs.
There are chairs.
Excellent. Very good. And now, Eliam. Eliam, where are you, Eliam? Eliam? Eliam is saying, stop. I can see to him. I can see you, Eliam. Johamed?
Yeah, teacher.
There is or there are? What can you see? ¿Qué puedes ver en ese salón? What do you recognize? What part of the classroom do you recognize?
Sí, dime,
chairs in English. Recuerda que eso lo dimos hace rato. Chairs. There are chairs. Right?
There are chairs.
Excellent, papa. Chair. André Arena, do you participate? Ya tú participaste, ¿verdad? ¿O no, André? Yes. Elian, I can see you, Elian. Wait a moment, Ita. Kenneth Caicedo, are you there? What do you can see? ¿Qué puedes ver, Kenneth?
Vamos a
intentar. Dilo en español, no importa. A ver.
Esta es mi unidad. ¿Qué observa?
¿En el?
Una clase sin niños.
Una clase sin niños.
¿Cómo?
Sin niños.
Okay, without children. All right. I can see the classroom without children, el salón sin niños. All right, Ethan, do you want to talk about something? Tell me.
There is not a fan.
There is not a fan, it's correct. It's very good. Thank you, Ethan. It's correct. There is not a fan. There is not a door. Ah, no, si ve una puerta. There is a door, chicos. There are chairs. There is a blackboard. There is a window. There is a, in this part, en este de acá que vimos al principio. Look at here. There is a window. There is lamp. There is a fan. There is chair. There is a pen. There is a book. There is a notebook. One more, there are chairs. Yes, there is and there are. Don't forget it. You need to use there is not. There is not. There is not. All right? Okay, thank you so much.